bashing, swing and a miss by Irwin, and now the Isles have an odd man rush. Closing in Engvall. Centers, curling Greg to the front, they score! That may have been put in by Alexiev.
One of the Isles, that created the two-on-one. They're in the middle of the screen, that's the penalty being called. That opens up some lanes in a two-on-one. Alexiev's stick spins around, and you nailed it, buddy. The pass doesn't get through, and it's the length of the stick of Alexiev as he spins around to take that puck away. You change your game, maybe you get out of sorts trying to get the goal tying quicker than you need to, and you open up things. They can't afford to do that.
Strome fires, he scores! Right back at you, Dylan Strome ties it at one.
That's a great forecheck, and how about the bodies in front of the net of Varlamov? That, the Caps are back, and they've tied it up. Look at TJ Oshie battling. The first shot was wide. Here's the rotation and shot, and look at the traffic. Short side, five guys in front. It looked from here, though, there was a little bit of an opening for the goaltender to see that, but Varlamov does not. What a great job by Milano and TJ Oshie. Exactly what
in the McNugget minutes of period one. Little give and go. Van Riemsdyk finds Sandin to the front. Deflection. Score! Beautiful setup for TJ Oshie.
Wowzer. That is something. And it's all again TBR and Sandin. It looks like they've been playing together for years. Wonderful pass. It froze everybody. Here's TBR working it to Sandin, and Sandin right on the notes, right on the button to TJ Oshie's stick. All he's got to do is make sure his stick is flat and on the ice. They burn the Islanders. They rotate them out of position, but it all stems from a great keeping at the point that everybody doing their job.
Inside of UBS this season, he tallied in Washington's come-from-behind 4-3 win in mid-January. Give and go, Nelson. Play it on to Parisi. Backhand. Stonewalled by Kemper.
That's an excellent stop closing up the five hole. And he's had an excellent season here with the Islanders. You look at his numbers. Pretty impressive. He had Clutterbuck within a foot of him when he's at his office.
Kuznetsov roaring in to his backhand. Tried the one-handed play. It just failed to connect.
That would have been the goal of the week.
Ovechkin slapper. Strome feeds it. Van Riemsdyk off the two assists in the first. Strome settles. Mantha's next. Dylan Strome up the head fake. Down low stop. Rebound. Score! Anthony Mantha.
Well, playing Ovi man on man. Right side of the screen. That's man on man with Ovi. Look at Palmieri. Now watch, all of a sudden he's going to break away. He thinks Wilson's going to get the shot. He breaks away. And now there's two guys all alone in front. They worked it perfectly. Ovi down low against Palmieri, but the read by Palmieri is wrong there. Now it's an overload down low. Ovi and Mantha on the...
Dad's and mentor's trip. Connor Sherry's dad, Kevin, crossing his fingers with the other dads and mentors up in one of the suites here. Dowd fires! He scores! Nick Dowd!
Again, zone season. There's a rip-off by Connor. It goes right to the stick of Nick Dowd. He made no mistake. Notice the defenseman in front couldn't get out of the way. Aho's trying to move because he knows he's taken away the eyes of his netminder. But it was a good pinch.
Nick has Father Alan and Brother Josh watching over his play today. Capitals doing the job on this dads and mentors trip, which will continue in New York. Long drive, score! Deflected in. It's a 5-1 advantage.
That's a sweet Swede deflection. Sure looked like Backstrom from Sandin. Sandin will have a hat trick of assists here in this hockey game. Is going to tally. Here it is right off the draw. They win it to the point. Nice work by Smith and Mantha. Just a long-range shot, and there in front, Nick Backstrom gets it with the toe of his stick. And absolutely no chance for Varlamov. You see in front,
gains so much ground with two strides. It's Alexiev off the window. Gloved in, kept in by Pulak. Dangerous here. Horvat one time. And an outstanding stop for Kemper. Anders Lee set 5-5 in the standings in the Metro as the horn sounds, ending a 5-1 decision.
That was some game for the Washington Capitals. They got to put this together and take this to the Rangers game coming up on Tuesday. A fabulous defensive effort, one of their best road games of the season.